my goodness. I can't believe this.
This is the Alpha Natiba. You can tell by looking at its core.
An Alpha Core. If she were... Eve.
Hmm?
There's something you need to know. The truth is...
Hello? Here! Can somebody rescue me? Please?
A human voice?
In the pod.
If you're there, please help.
What the? A survivor from the airborne squad.
Were you the one who sent the rescue signal?
Huh? Yes. Yes, it was me. You're a member of the 7th Airborne Squad, right?
Yes. And you?
Right. Let me introduce myself. I'm an engineering support of the 5th Airborne Squad. Lily Artemis II. But you can just call me Lily.
So just to recap, you were in that hideout waiting for another squad to arrive for almost 2 years?
And then you met us.
Yes. Thank you so much for saving me. I've been waiting a long time for the next squad to come in. It's been really lonely here.
It's really lucky we were able to find you when we did.
Eve, you're from the Airborne Squad Assault Force, right?
Yes.
Then I can be your engineering support. Of course, I will need proper equipment first.
Equipment? Well, I did want to say something earlier.
What is it?
Actually, there's a city where other survivors, besides me, live.
What? Really?
It's called Zion, humanity's last city. If we go there, there might be people that can help us. I have a safe house with some equipment I bet you would want.
Then let's head there quickly!
Before that, I would like to ask you something. Currently, Zion is holding out under the guidance of Oracle, who is also our spiritual leader. It's complicated. Eve, I imagine completing your mission isn't any easier having lost your comrades. So, please, help me save Zion. If you do, I promise Oracle and I will do everything we can to help you on your mission. It's about joining forces and helping each other, just like we did before. Sound good?